Leon, beautiful. That's stop number one done. We've got about, I don't know, 7 more hours to go until we're at the hotel in Orton. So there you go, that's our time in, I'm sorry, probably was in the wrong lane then. That was our... Right, that was our time in Lyon. We're now going to get to a Mackey's just so we can go to the toilet and adjust Brad's chain. And then it's 2 hours and 45 minutes to the next stop. Sun's come out, really nice and warm now, beautiful weather. 20 past 10, we're on it. No sleep, smashing it out. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like for all these fucking videos, because they're gonna be so good. Anyway, I'm gonna have to shut up because my brain's not working, because zero sleep and no food is starting to take its toll. But we're good, shut up, right, go. Right guys, super quick stop, just at Mackey's. I had some chicken nuggets, got my fuel, got my energy back. Brad sorted out his chain, he's got a bit more life into him, he's fucking dead though. But yeah, we're gonna just smash it out now, to be honest. We're just gonna get to our first stop, or our last stop, our hotel, and just rest. Like, we're gonna get stop in each stop for like half hour max, just to kind of stretch our legs and then just smash out. Yeah, I'm gonna lead now. I need to get past this truck and catch up with Brad. I had to sort out my shit again. Yeah, that's what's going on. We're all good though, we're all good. We're solid. Guys, probably can hear the music in the background. Let me turn that down a little bit. The weather has come out. It is absolutely beautiful. We've been riding for an hour and a half now. An hour and 45 minutes left. It is gorgeous. Can hear the bells going. Oh, mate. This is what I dreamt about. This is absolutely stunning. I love this, man. I could do this all freaking day, honestly. Just love the experience. I love the views. I just love everything, man. Amazing, absolutely amazing. Whoa, what's this? Your GTs are hooking. Yes. Right. I know I say I always wear gloves, but there's one occasion right now that I'm not gonna wear my gloves, and that is somehow I'm getting a blister on my little finger and it fucking kills. So I'm gonna let it recover. I'm gonna let it rest a little bit so I don't get a blister, and I'll put my gloves back on. I know if I fall off, it'll be a lot worse than a blister, but, you know, I'm going to take that risk for now. And by the way, it's like 30 degrees. It's absolutely roasting out. It's gorgeous, man. It's absolutely gorgeous. You guys know I love the heat, man. Oh, what a beautiful trip. We'll be right back. to the thing. Ooh, that's tricky. The police were interested in my bike. I don't like it. I'm not stuck. It leans over, it's not my fault. Was that you?
Yeah, see them on YouTube all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, we need to get a picture like that.
We're in the very attractive lady place, as one walks past. Yeah. Yeah, a lot around here. I think this is Troyes, something like that. Huh? I'm famous. I'm media. You're a famous racing biker. I film you, yes? That's my excuse if a police pulls me over.
My helmet is full of sweat. Make that glamorous.
You could bottle that sweat up and sell it. Say it was Michael Jackson's when he burnt his hair. Right, yeah. Beautiful place, beautiful women. Very hot, sweaty. Hiya! Everybody was kung fu fighting. Oh, hello, darling. Bye, baby. Brad?
I was just joking, man. Make money, take money, earn, crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that. Since I had my nose, yeah. House full of helos, soul pounds of zeros. Cocaine my hero, when fixed I get Debo. Always asking what to learn like, young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal, I'll rearrange your genu. Don't fly around my signal, I'll rearrange your genu. Could be my house, you who act disciple, or the umbabo. You get the Eiffel, aim out the eyeball. I'm getting violent.
Ah, that. Whoa. That's some Assassin's Creed shit.